I'd found a chosen people, that I could be a part of that. And that sense of being higher, having the moral high ground to not just a few people, but the rest of the world, was very sort of falsely empowering for me.
You know, you have a lot of these groups where they're predicting the end of the world really soon, and it causes a kind of panic in the members. And